What's up, guys? It's Take a Luke here, bringing you episode 9 of the WWE 2K15, 2K16. Why do I keep saying 15? Career mode. I think we've basically done enough now to cement ourselves at least as a high-ranking place for that NXT title. But I make no qualms over what I want to do. I'm getting kind of sick of being on NXT already as we head to Superstars. We face a one-on-one match with Sami Zayn. Kevin Owens actually... Wow, Kevin Owens is the NXT champion. Wow. Our top three fucking rivalries are face rivalries, so... And we're in a rivalry with Hideo Itami or whatever his name is. I don't know. Well, essentially, do you know what? Why can't we attack Neville? We're going to attack Hideo Itami before his match starts. Let's send him a little fucking message. And then let's beat Sami Zayn and move up to rank 2. And if we can attack Finn Balor or something like that, but I don't think you can attack people while in rivalries, which is probably for the best, considering that, considering that you don't want to fuck with everyone on the roster at once and piss everyone off. But I've made my intentions known. We're going to be a stone cold heel unless a situation pops up, in which I really feel like we should change. But been a heel. So where are we today? Newcastle, England. Hey. Well, my home country. It looks like fucking we ain't going to give the Newcastle, arena fans. We ain't going to give them the time that they want with their precious... fucking super! Oh my god! And right in a heelish manner, right to the legs. And check this out, man! This poor bastard is immediately against us. A Tammy or whatever his fucking name is, Pokemon, fucking wannabe. Look at this! He's getting fucked up. Power bomb! Jesus Christ! Oh my god! Dude, someone better help this guy, man! He's getting fucked with. No, he reverses. Hideo Itami trying to fight. Oh my god, that running high knee. No way is he going to... Well, the babyface always has to mount some kind of comeback. Can you believe this? We tried going for the suplex. He was wise to it. And the babyface, kind of as WWE law dictates, is trying to fucking win this battle. Big DDT on the ramp here. No way. Is he going to fucking do it? It looks like he is. He's trying to pass an armbar. And maybe, just maybe, we picked a fight with the wrong man. Look at, oh no. In the end, our power and strength paying dividends. Look at this. Oh my god, Hideo Itami or whatever his fucking name is. We're on our feet. What the hell? Okay, that was a bit of a flopped attack. I can't believe he got the better of us. But it probably sticks with the narrative of real life WWE better than anything they could fucking cook up, to say the least. That is dominance at its finest. But it is rather annoying. What the fuck happened there? What, he ran at us, but, we're aggressive. That's our major personality. And we're disrespectful.
Please welcome my guest tonight.
Well, Renee,
let's
talk
about Hideo Itami.
Fucking hell. You went out there and ambushed him tonight.
Why did you do that?
Well, I'll tell you why I did that, man. He makes me sick.
He thinks he's a WWE superstar? I'm trying to show him that he is beneath me. That I am on a whole other level than him. Nothing annoys me more than an overrated, overhyped, talentless guy like himself. I'm done here.
Thanks for the time. Back to you.
Well, Renee can say thanks to the time all she, for the time all she wants, but the simple fact of the matter is that we have dominated proceedings. There's no two ways about it. Every man really fucking... he doesn't have to struggle in that sense. But, it feels like it. It feels like we're just chugging along. I think as soon as we win that NXT Championship, it'll be better. But fucking Sami Zayn is our next opponent. And let's not make no bones about this. If we win this matchup indeed, then we proceed one step up the rankings, if you believe that or not. That's how it should work. So, Sami Zayn. Oh my god, headbutt. Can we headbutt the ref? Oh, what the hell was that? That was something new. Jesus Christ. We've got to use the fact that we're a fucking heel, man. And we're bigger than Sami Zayn. I mean, that's how you got to start off in WWE, man. You got to pick on the smaller guys. Zayn, trying to fucking do it. Sets himself for the super kick. Connects with a folk thrust too after that. Oi, look at this, man. This guy, Sami Zayn. Sami Zayn, big choke holding. I've said it before. You got to admire the height that Everyman gets on that move to truly appreciate it. Nonetheless, look at this. Oh my god, Zayn. Oh, we fucking shouldn't have got that weapon, Sami Zayn. And you know what? I'm not going to lie. I am bad on the floor in this game. Look, we're setting ourselves for a super kick again. I love referee. What are you doing, lad? What are you doing? Gave the ref the fucking big close. Oh, no. You ruined our chance, bruv. Look at this, man. We're heading for weapons, Bill. The referee ruined any chance we had of doing anything. Oh, look, we hit the ref again. Ref is down again. Please. This time we do have the bat. Oh, please. No. Oh, how the fuck? I'm a heel. I want to attack with weapons. This game is so frustrating. It weren't even that we didn't hit Sami Zayn. It was that, like, we completely kind of went through Sami Zayn at one point. Nonetheless, Zayn concentrating on the arm, working away. And Sami Zayn, another fucking puny. You know what? I'm Kevin Nash. You're a fucking vanilla midget, Sami Zayn. You ain't got anything on me. Fucking wanker. Look at that. Get back in here. Look, I've got the fucking weapon in there. Referee better not go near the fucking thing. Look at the dominance. No, man. Stay out my fucking way. Oh fucking hell. Look at Sami Zayn. He's going to get a short victory. One. Two, look at that heightened fucking drama, to say the least. And Sami Zayn completely misses whatever he was going for. And we fucking remind him, huge scoop slam, and perhaps, referee, what are you doing? Move out the way, you stupid fucking fool. Yeah, you know not to get in my way.
This match will have a lot of big moves.
All my fucking stamina has gone to pieces. Big shot. Referee, fuck off.
On those moves the earliest. That's important.
Referee, big time blows. And suddenly, throughout all the shit, we have gained a measure of control on Sami Zayn in this match. Don't ask me exactly how it happens, but we did. Boom, senton fucking splash. And the momentum is clearly and cleanly with Joe Everyman. Would you look at that? Oh my god, I want this referee though. That's the whole fucking point. Sami Zayn slowly to his feet, or at least he's trying. He's got the ropes. Oh, he's getting in trouble though. Look, Sami Zayn. Oh my god. Ready to be decimated and desecrated. Stay away, referee, you fucking idiot. And it's reversed. Oh my god, it's the fall of Everyman straight down. Jesus Christ. Sami Zayn has just got drilled. And now this referee. Look at him. Look at him trying to fucking buck me up. Look, I don't want nothing to do with the ref. Look at that. Look at me and Sami Zayn. Oh yes, I've just hit the ref. Thank you. Score one. And look, well, we've just been arm dragged by Sami Zayn. Whatever potential. Oh no, referee. He's back on his feet. Sami Zayn. Swanton bomb.
My God, his
and I'm not fully down yet, but look at that. I'm trying to fucking do something about this. Boom. And, you know, I'm a fucking monster heel. Oh, look at that slap. Look at that fucking right hand as well. Oh, and finally finishing it off with a drop kick. As if to say, fucking hell, I may be bigger than you, but I'm just as agile. Look at that. Moonsault. Can every man do that? I don't think so. Jesus Christ. Sami Zayn got him in a working hold. Zayn, leverage pin. One, two, three. All right, calm yourself down because that was almost it, lads. Let's not get emotional. Oh, shit. Sami Zayn. Forever concentrating on that chest. No, Zayn. Drop kick. Didn't even see that. Oh, the referee's finally gotten rid of that fucking weapon that I wanted to use, fucking bastard. Oh, Zayn, nice kill. You feel if Zayn hits one signature, this match could well be over. Everyman has not had a completely successful start to his career in NXT, has he? Let's be real. Sami Zayn, oh my God, I've got nothing to reverse the signature with either. Sami Zayn with one shot to the back. Zayn, oh my God, is he going to hit it? This looks like a signature to me. Oh, he's got the leg hooks as well. One. Oh, was that a signature? Oh no, it wasn't even a signature. Fucking hell. And that's how worried I am at this point. Big time kick. Misses. Sami Zayn thankfully doesn't have enough stamina to connect with the fucking signature. And we can battle on. Brainbuster though. Thinks he's Eddie Guerrero in gangster lane.
Quite the slam, wasn't it, Cole? Good grief. How is he still conscious?
Oh, no, 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 no. Here's that signature, the spin-out Thunderbomb. Oh, that is it. If every man can kick out of this, he might as well turn babyface. Fucking hell. Look at that. Every man almost fighting in Underdogville. Man, hang on, hang on, hang on. Boom, that one kick. Even can't connect with that. Sami Zayn, boom. Oh, my God, I wanted to do that signature for time. Oh, he's going for that power. Oh, there's a fucking move again. And every man is just being fucked. Kick to the back again. Sami Zayn, oh no, no, no. He's going to go for that fucking submission and there's no escaping that. Oh God, we reversed it. Every man, oh my God, here comes that suplex. Oh, that suplex and slam. And that is actually probably about it. If we can just get the poor bastard to his feet. Sami Zayn, oh my God, yes. The fall of every man is hit. And here it is, just crawl into the cover, my friend, scroll into the cover. One, two, and four. Oh my good Lord, what was that? How did Sami Zayn kick out of that? Good God Almighty. Look, gonna come down hard. Oh, that headbutt. That might have fucking killed Sami Zayn in the ribs. Did you see that? He got headbutted right in the upper back and the ribs. I don't know what the fuck has happened. Oh my God, and he still kicks out. Sami Zayn, oh, we need to win this, man. This ain't even a joke. This ain't even a fucking joke. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, we nailed it. We tried to nail it. Oh, that's it. The spin-out Thunderbomb again. That is it. There's no way every man's kicking out. Oh, he is. He kicked out. Jesus Christ. All hail fucking every man. Look, he's trying it, isn't he, lads? Give him credit where credit's due. He's fucking trying something here. Look at that. Military press slam. Quite possibly the end of the road. Oh, Sami's lane. Oh, my God. No, no. There's nothing left, man. Every man, there is nothing left. And yes, we may be forced to tap out. Oh, my God. Here it is. Here's the submission. It's locked in. It's locked in.
He's wearing him down with a very Sami Zayn.
Sami Zayn, no, 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 no. We refuse. We refuse to tap out. Look how long. He's a fuck. I'm telling you. This guy is a made babyface. We're going to be experiencing shit of double fucking turn proportions here, man. He can't make him submit. He can't make him fucking. He can't pin him. Sami Zayn. Oh my God. What the fuck is Sami Zayn going for here? This could be the match where every man turns babyface. I am not even joking. What a fucking effort. This could be the stuff of double turn material here. Unless Sami Zayn goes apeshit. Oh my God. Boom. Look at this. German. We was aiming for the German. We got it. Fucking hell, what a move on that German suplex. Oh, right to the back of the skull. And now, you could argue that none of these men can beat each other. That's how personal this rivalry has got. To the outsider, it just looks like your bog standard run-of-the-mill NXT rivalry spilling over to superstars. But it's so much more than this. Oh my god, he got caught with a kick. And look at this. He got caught with a fucking kick. Look at Sami Zayn. Oh my god, Sami Zayn being grabbed. Look, this is a five-star match. Oh, fuck. There's not enough. There's a draw. Neither man could put each other down. The drama, that was a great match. The drama, the passion. Oh my god, that was a draw. We may have missed the chance to move up a ranking, but, well, Joe Everyman, that was the stuff double turns are made of, I'm telling you. Just couldn't get fucking pinned and defeated there, man. Shit. That may have only been a draw. But Joe Everyman proved something today. Face or heel, he may have proven that he is the toughest son of a bitch in this fucking arena. And as we go to NXT this Wednesday, that's going to be something, man. We may have lost out to Sami Zayn. Who's Sami Zayn got today? Is Sami Zayn, yes, he's in a triple threat. Jesus Christ, that's a fucking match. We go up against Hideo Itami. And can we gain a victory over our closest rival? He's above, below me in the rankings, isn't he? Or is he above me? It's Sami Zayn, Finn Balor. Yeah, I think he may be below me. That is the stuff that babyface turns are made of, man. He just could not put me away, Sami Zayn. What the fuck is this? This is a match. Oh my god, I'm getting fucked up here. Oh my god, no. No, you can't do me like this. This. Incredible matchup. I mean, he's got a signature. No. I told fucking double turn, maybe coming. Look at this. I'm getting slapped up, man. Oh my god, this is unfair. Boom. Kick again, and oh my god, I'm getting screwed. Look at this. Oh, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. There's no two ways about it. Here comes the pin. I've never seen anything like this. One, two, oh my god, kick out. Look at that, that's half a star straight away. Jesus Christ, Hideo Itami. Going old school on my ass, man. And this isn't going to be about match quality. This is going to be about match winnings. GTS, no, reversal. Look at that, man, look at that. Oh, you're out of the fucking match, kid. Oh my god. Oh, look at the Sheamus style. Oh, die, look at Hideo Itami. This is fucking, you're below me in the rankings and below just me in life. How many of them did he take? Oh no, this has spilled over to the outside. This is really the last thing you want in a wrestling match. But unfortunately, shit like this does happen sometimes. And it's probably where one of the ones where you think to yourself, oh no, it's one of them. But you know, Joe Everyman has proven that he is ready to play in the big leagues. I can't even get the words out straight. Look, oh, what the fuck was that? That was some kind of special move. Oh, no, you fucker. What are you doing? Running away. Oh, look, he wants me again. I'm all yours, lad. I'm all yours. Oh, my God, look at this. This is spilled out, and this is going to be a dangerous, violent, physical encounter. There's no two ways about it. Look at this kid. He can't fucking... Oh. You attack me when the match hasn't even started, and you expect me to allow you to get one over on me. No chance. Look at this. One suplex. Is he going to hit a second? He is. Second, and transition into a German. Bloody hell, what a fucking couple of suplexes that was. Suplexes. Fucking Itami or whatever his name is can't even fucking get up. Oh, no, he wants in the ring. Pop a powerbomb. Oh my, not again. Is this thing broken down into another draw? Oh my god, that was lackluster indeed, man. A fucking...
Welcome back to the show. This is my guest tonight. Let's talk about Hideo Itami. Is there something you want to tell him tonight?
Does he really think he can go toe-to-toe with me? I am the most talented superstar in sports entertainment today. I'd be surprised if he lasted 5 minutes with me. I have the full package, the brains, the athleticism, the agility. He can't say the same about himself. It's almost unfair, isn't it?
Thanks for the time. Back to you.
I'll tell you one thing, right? Although these two matches may have gone a bit weird, I have proven that I can bloody, you know, it may just be the luck, it may be something in the air, you know, but I have proven that I can stand toe to toe with those who call themselves the best. That is the true fact of the matter. Can you believe it though? I think I deserve to be pushed up the rankings a little bit. Maybe I'm even going to get knocked down, to be fair. But if Sami Zayn loses tonight, Finn Balor won, so Sami Zayn lost, so maybe not. But you know what? Because I don't want you guys to feel ripped off because of two drawn matches, we're going up against Hideo Itami again. And we're just going to see what the fuck happens here. And this is going to be a match on Superstars, a rematch of the one from NXT. And it's unusual that we get three matches on a My Career Mode, but do you know what? I'm doing it. I'm firing off on all cylinders here, and we're going to prove to you, you know, Itami, although I don't know why we're facing our rival on free TV, Vince, but, you know, nonetheless, let's see what we can do. Look at that, we're going straight for the kill. Straight for the kill. Oh, you thought you were going to go into the corner, didn't you, Hideo? Look at that.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
He can't match skill and bones with me. Look at this. Look, powerbombing. Oh, I wanted to powerbomb before. Look. Super kick. Boom. Nailed.
That was a heavy shot.
We got the ref as well. That's what, oh my god. Whenever I try and get the ref, that's what happens, man. I hate it.
How do you sum up?
Boom. Oh, we just laid him out of a nice kind of kick I enjoy. You know, we really are borderlining on a babyface turn, in my opinion. Like, that is no word of a lie. In my opinion, we really are borderlining on it. Oh, look at this. Oh, he ran straight into it. Spine buster. Check this kid out, man. I'm something special. I know I am. Fucking ref again, bruv. Move. And that may have happened perfectly. Look at this. That may have happened perfectly. Hideo Itami just got whacked. Oh, only once out of the whole fucking thing. The kid got to get rid of the weapon. He shouldn't have done that, because now he's going to regret that fucking decision when I beat him like a scolded dog and take him to the woodshed. Oh my god. Oh, I'm going to beat his ass like a government mule, take him to the woodshed so he'll run like a scolded dog with the case of the limber tail. There you go. I'm butchered that pretty well. Oh shit. Oh my god, how could he throw me? That's bollocks. Fucking Japanese cruiserweight. Oh my god. You know, it says Hideo Itami, he don't know fucking English. Well, after this match is done, I'm going to beat him so bad he won't even know fucking Japanese anymore. Now look at this, man. Oh my god, how could he reverse everything I do? Get up, every man. Oh, snap. No, not even a snap suflex. A falling brain buster, and he hit me with it again. Sami Zayn, man. He just stopped getting dropped on my head. Oh, man. We can't have a Tammy beat me here, man. This is mental. There are a lot more back and forward these kind of matches, which I must say is better for you guys and probably for me as well. Oh, yes. Nice kick out. Come on. How is that too late?
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Oh my god, please. Man, it's only been one fucking move. Why can't you get up? Look at that. Itami fucking didn't get nowhere, did he? Clothesline.
Damage can the neck take?
Oh yes. Oh, yes. I know all about this guy. Look, boom, boom. Oh, the punch is raining down. I love it. I want blood. That is my objective for today. I want blood. You know my objective. Now you've got to try and stop me, mother sucker. I look at him with a jawbreaker. I ain't even off my feet, son. Oh, I might be now. Oh, no. I wasn't even taking off my feet then. Snap suplex. And Hino Itami. I've got no fucking signature that can concentrate on the head, but why not use this one? Oh my good lord, the crushing blow! Bray Wyatt-esque, man. That is one thing I have fucking kept from Bray. Might change it, or you never know. Oh my god, coming down on him again. Oh, kick to the back of the head misses. Itami. Hey, dude, couldn't quite get there, could you, Hino? Oh, the boom, and that, what, where does that actually affect, man? He's got a no fucking wild place. Oh, he's getting his ass kicked. Mark Henry style. What is this? Powerbomb, no fucking way. Oh my god, falling powerbomb. Why didn't you pin me, lad? Oh shit, here we go. Look at this guy. Fucking some Japanese samurai fucking spirit. Look, I've got enough for a reversal. Thank god. Oh my god, it didn't work. It didn't work. It still didn't work. Look at that. Boom. Oh, no, 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 no. Boom. Oh, fuck me. Look at him, man. He thinks he's incredibly, like, strong now. He's getting all butch. Oh, yes. Pull back. Spinebuster. Look at that move and a half. And now every man picking up the scraps. But I did say I wanted blood. Can't really go back on that, but I kind of wish I did. Run away. Oh, my God. We're going to... What the fuck is this? Boom! Sami Zayn-esque move, is that? That's not even a fucking signature. He covers, rolls into the pin. One, two, oh no, thank God, yes, I got it before I even done it. Jesus Christ. Kick out by Joe Everyman. And you felt it was entirely necessary. Oh my God, given the circumstance. We're going for them German suplex thing again. There you go, two backdrops. There it is. And we're transitioning into the third German. Boom, there you go, right on the back of the head. Have some of that, you pint-ass bastard. Oh, hell no, fuck off. Look at Hino fucking Itami, look at this. Thinks he's a big man. Thinks he's fucking Scotty Too Hotty or some shit. No one was expecting. Oh my god, no, I don't deserve this. I deserve better than this. I deserve, oh my god, he got me. Oh, he's going to fucking try and drain my stamina with one of them shit working holds, isn't he? Oh, yeah. You do that, kid, when I'm so close to getting out of it. You do that. Look at that, back and forward. He regains some fucking stamina, which pisses me off. There it is. We're going to hit it. Fall of every man. No. Oh, who's bleeding? Who's fucking bleeding? I think it might have been him on the way down, you know. I think he might be the one that's bleeding. But then again, I did say I wanted blood. And there it is. There it is. I'm going to tag this guy. Pure and simple. Oh, nice move. Oh my god, no. This is a back and forward matchup. Boom. Oh, he nailed him. Boom, there you go. That would have created a little extra blood in the bucket. In the bucket, rather. Jesus Christ, here we go. Oh my god, what the fuck? You didn't even have no fucking reversals left. How the fuck did you do that? This is highway fucking robbery. The computer just wants his fucking shit to refill, man. Oh, here we go, man. I wish I had a fucking running signature, but there you go. We're going to nail it. Oh, that fucking suplex was lovely. That is the thing of dreams. And now we're going to fucking drill this bastard with the full off. You got it. Oh, my God. No, what is this? We got robbed. I went straight through and hit him with my finisher. What is this? Oh, my good Lord. Oh, shit. No way we're going to get robbed. Not this way. Not this. Yes. Come on. Not this way. Damn it. Come on. Just get up, lad. Get up and have enough about you to hit your finisher. The clothesline connects. And that is pretty much, or it should at least be pretty much, all she fucking wrote. Here we go. Oh, my God. Are we going to nail it? We might nail it. Jesus Christ, did you see the way he ate the fucking ring apron? Well, ate the fucking canvas, I should say. One, two, there's no way he's kicking out of this. And oh my God, he fucking did. Oh my fucking good Lord. How the fuck did he kick out of that? How the fuck did he kick out of that? Look at, oh, pop-up powerbomb, that is going to be it. A pop-up fucking powerbomb. Ref, get in position, you lowly maggot. Two and three. Oh, my God. How the fuck did he not fit into them? But you know what? Michael Cole says something on commentary in this game. He says, two or three of them will end your fucking night. No, not the go to sleep. Oh, my God, it looks like we will be. Oh, go to sleep. And look, he crawls into the pin as well. This match is over. This match, oh, it's not. This match is not over. Fucking hell, I told you he's got the toughness of a babyface. Oh, my God. Certain things happen in a fucking My Career episode that you just know what to call them. And I'm getting this motherfucker up. And we're going for a pop-up fucking powerbomb. Kevin Owens style. Bang, that's the tribute. Look at that, Kevin Owens style pop-up powerbomb. There it is, and three, yes. Fucking hell. Your winner and rightful number one contender for the NXT title, Joe Everyman. I have not been beaten by Sami Zayn. I have not been beaten by Finn Balor. I've not been beaten by Kevin Owens. I don't even think I've been beaten by Hedo Tammy. I don't even know, man. I'm the rightful number one contender. Look at this. The guy fucking... match. Where did he get busted open? Yeah. He fucking... I don't know what the fuck happened. But he's bleeding somewhat there. And I kick out. Oh, and look, I decided... Look, you can see the intensity. Enough is enough. Look at the angle on this. Look at the height. Boom. Oh, no. He fucking reversed me. Shit. And then he starts going all ninja on my ass. Go to sleep. Boom, I don't know if he calls it the same move as CM Punk did, but that is the go to sleep. Pepsi plunge, whatever you want to call it. Two and oh my God. They better not make him stop using that when he gets to the main roster. If he ever fucking does, he's injured at the moment. But I got pissed off. Look, he goes there. Look at the angle. Pop up powerbomb. Straight up and straight down. And that is pretty much it.
Here's your winner.
And still, I better have gone up a rank, man. That is a match and a half. I kid you not. Anyway, guys. Wait,
welcome,
no, Renee Young fucking
this
wants me.
This is my guest
ultra
tonight.
Popular. Mwah.
Let's talk Baron about Corbin. Baron Corbin. It seems like as a tag team, you two are not on the
didn't
same
you already
page.
Ask me this
Do
question?
Do you find that true?
That's the stupidest question I've ever heard. We are the most dominant tag team in the WWE today, thanks to me. He can continue to go along for the ride as long as he wants. You think he would pass up that opportunity to try and make a name for himself?
Well, there you have it.
He's
not
that smart or that talented to do it on his
own. Told them. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it for this episode. Hopefully you have enjoyed it. Until next time,
there you
this
have
is going
to
be Take
Back
a Loop.
To you, Cole.
I'm out. Peace.